Hey guys, okay, so today I'm going to give you instructions on how to record your part for the virtual choir because there's a really specific way you have to do this or it's not going to work. And if you didn't know, a virtual choir is when you're all going to give me your videos and I'm going to lay them on top of each other with a lot of time and technology, and it'll sound like a giant choir. So there are three options for you of how you can do this, and they go in order. One is the one I really want you to use. Two is okay, two. And then three would be not as, I mean, it's still good, but we'd rather have you try to do one or two. It's just because the way we need to upload the recordings, there's a very specific way. So the first thing I'm gonna ask you is I really, really, really need you to use headphones, okay? If you have them, or mom and dad have them, or grandma and grandpa, and they're around you, if you can borrow them, it's gonna be really helpful. That way I'm gonna be able to get the recording of just you singing and not you singing with me, if that makes sense. Okay, so my first choice for how I would like you to record this, if possible, actually requires you using two devices. So in your iPad, you're gonna go to Voice Memo. It looks like this. Okay, so on your iPad, you're gonna use Voice Memo. Okay, oh, that was from me playing around before. Okay, so in Voice Memo, you're going to be ready to go with the record button down here. Now, on your other device, maybe a phone or maybe an iPod, whatever you have, you are going to listen to the recordings that I put up. So yonder come day one, two, or three, whichever one you choose. Okay, now they're going to be in classroom, but if you can't find them, you can go to YouTube and search up my name and then find the channel for all these videos, and the yonder come day parts will be there. So you're going to go using your other device, play from there. Now, when you're ready, you're going to plug in your headphones to your device. And the second you start on your YouTube video, you're gonna hit record here, and then it's gonna start recording. Okay? So you're listening to Yonder Come Day in your headphones with your other device while this is recording you singing. Okay? When you are done, you are going to hit the button, done. And then you are going to click this box right here with the arrow pointing up and upload it. Two, I'm searching and I don't see it, so I'm going to hit more. And then I'm going to go to classroom. Okay, so my first choice is that you record it on a different device. So you listen, or sorry, you listen on a different device and you record on your iPad. Does that make sense? That's my number one choice, that you record through Voice Memo on your iPad while listening to the recording on a different device. Okay, the second choice is that you make the videos the way you've always been using them with that screencast feature. That's the second choice, but you have to be wearing headphones. Whichever one you choose, one or two, you have to be wearing headphones. I'd prefer you do one, but if one is not an option, two is fine. Okay. And then the third option is doing the screen record with no headphones. It's okay, but it's going to be really, really hard for me to cut out the audio of me singing on top of you. So no matter what you're doing, you need to be wearing headphones of you or of me singing, right? Playing those videos so I can hear your voice in the recording. Okay? So my number one preference, Voice Memo, using your iPad and the other device. You are listening to the recordings, which you can find on Classroom or on YouTube. Okay, so if you have any questions, reach out to me. We want as many people to do this so that we get to hear as many people as possible to sing this. I'm going to give you 2 days to do this because it is so important that you are 100% accurate as me. That's why you're going to be listening to that recording so carefully and you're going to practice because if you are off, then when I sync all the parts together, it's going to sound mismatch, okay? You've got to sing at the same time as me. I'm giving you 2 days so you can practice and submit a good quality one, okay? Again, if you have any questions, let me know. I just want you all to be a part of this. So if there's something that's limiting you from, or you're just confused about how to do something, let me know. So remember, my number one choice is using Voice Memo on your iPad with headphones. Second choice is to screen record with headphones. third choice is to screen record without headphones, okay? All right, so let me know if you have any questions. Otherwise, I'm gonna expect to see those recordings coming in soon. All right, thanks guys. Bye.